Welcome to another episode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean, the fog crawler.
Hi, I'm Joni. Today we'll be cooking up an old Pennsylvania Dutch shoo fly pie.
Stay tuned.
Shoo fly pie, this is an old recipe. You'll need to have a pastry shell that's been made. You can either use refrigerated dough or you can make your own. If you want to see the recipe, expand the text below. Or you can go to the sweet potato pie recipe and see how it's made from scratch. You'll need a crumb topping and you'll need the filling. For the crumb topping, I have 3/4 cup of sifted flour, 1/2 cup of brown sugar, 1/8 cup of shortening. You could substitute in 2 tablespoons of cold butter that had been cut up if you wish. And I'm just going to put in a pinch of salt. That means less than 1/8 teaspoon. I'm going to mix these together either with your fingers or with a fork to make a coarse crumb mixture. Dissolve 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda into 1/4 cup of hot water. Once the soda is dissolved, pour the hot water with the soda into the molasses. This is 1/4 cup of some unsulfured molasses. And mix that around. This mixture is what you'll pour into the pastry shell. Top that molasses mixture now with the crumbs and prepare to put it into a very hot oven at 450 degrees. Before you put your pie in, get that oven up to 450 degrees. I have 10 coals on the bottom and 19 on top, 29 total. I'll bake the pie for 10 minutes at 450. Then I can pull out the pan and remove some of the coals on top and bottom to get it down to 350. The pie is ready to go into the hot oven for 10 minutes at 450. I've reduced my heat both top and bottom. I now have 14 on top and 7 on the bottom. The pie will bake 20 to 30 minutes longer. I'll check it about 20 minutes to see how firm it is. If it's not firm, I'll keep it in for about another 5 to 10 more. Time to check it at the 20 minute mark. The crust looks nice and golden and the pie is firm. I believe it should be taken off now at 20 minutes. Taking it out, I'm gonna let it cool down a while before I try cutting into it. It sure looks nice.
Thanks for watching today's webisode. I want to give a shout out to those Dutch, well actually German ladies who gave me this wonderful recipe from the 18th century.
I'm Dean the Fog Crawler. Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
I'm Joni. Until the next time, happy trails to you.